What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege and honor it is to carry. Everything to God in prayer. Father, we call on no other name but the mighty name of Jesus. The same name that the songwriter spoke about. That there is no other name like Jesus. It's the dearest name we know. It's the angels joining in heaven. It's a Christian's joy, you know. Father, we call on no other name but the mighty name of Jesus. We pray, Father, that you'll move up and down at the altar right now and touch that woman. Touch that man. Touch that boy, touch that girl, Father. May us never return home the same way we came. Father, we pray, God, that you will do a surgery upon our hearts even now and give us a heart of flesh and throw away the heart of stone. Give us a heart that loves Jesus. Father, for that woman, that man, that needs to surrender to you. I pray, Father, that you save them in your kingdom before it's eternally too late. Yeah. I pray, Father, that you speak to their hearts even now and remind them, Father, that tomorrow has never been promised to any man. In fact, the Bible says, no man know the hour, the time, the day in which the Son of Man shall come. Father, we believe that your second coming is near. Yes. Signs are forthcoming everywhere. Oh, when we look, Father, near and far, we can tell that the second coming of Jesus is right at the door. But Father, please, have mercy on us because some of us are not yet ready.
Mercy, Jesus.
So we pray, Father, that you will make us ready and keep us ready. Speak to us, Father, and continue to bless your church, its leaders, its elders, its members, even young people, Father, in a specific way, in a special way. Because a time like this, Father, it's not an easy road, but Father, we know that all things are possible through you, hence we can make it with you by your side. Bless us now. And we thank you for your words one more time. In Jesus' precious name I pray.
Amen. Amen.